All right. Holy shit. What's up, guys? It's your boy Ryan Deviant or Echo RD here. And today, oh, it's gonna get a little dark. Yeah, it's good. So today we're shooting a little vlog. We're gonna be hanging out with Nick, also known as Requeese. We're gonna be going to his house to do a small shoot for Code Vein Type O, the G Fuel that just came out. So we're gonna. Oh, there's a bug. Hello. So we're gonna go there in a little bit, do some kind of vlog trying type thing for the channel. You know how it is. Got the Gamma Lab shirt on. You know, gotta rep the squad. Even though, you know, not sponsored yet. My dog is barking, so that's my cue to cut it here. I'll see you guys at Nick's house. Oh, it's summer. It's bright as shit. I can't see anything. So we're gonna put the camera like right here. Let's see, are you even in the fucking frame, bro? I can't even tell. Can we put your umbrella up? Because it can be a little bit easier to see. So this is the box. Here's the box. And then here's the shaker that came in. Or that comes in the box with the tub. I'm pretty hyped to try this, you know, me, G Fuel connoisseur here. It's not going.
No.
All right, hold on, we're having technical difficulties with an umbrella. Be back in a minute. All right, so the umbrella is broken, but that's not gonna stop us from doing this product review. So this flavor got released like what, the other day?
Like literally like 2 or 3 days ago.
A few days ago, and it's been blowing up social media. Me, I was like, ooh, that's different. Nick got it. So now I'm gonna take advantage of this photo shoot we're doing. I got my big camera over there. But we're gonna try some Type O G Fuel now. I hope the microphone reaches this far. Let's finish up a little bit. Okay, all right.
I kinda already drank some.
Nick drank most of his. I haven't touched mine to stay true to the vibe. That kind of has like, it tastes like tropical, like a tropical fruit.
It has the weird, it has like a mix of like tropical.
Yeah.
It has that like same.
It tastes like a little tropical rain mix, but then when you get to it, like when you get it down, it tastes very fruity. Not bad. It's not bad, I like it.
Not too sweet, actually. Like the green apple one I knew was too sweet.
Yeah.
I
don't know
the green apple, but like this one's actually not super sweet. I actually don't like it. I prefer them to be actually not too sweet compared to like.
Not too sweet. It's just right. Like, what the story was it with the bear? The porridge was just right.
Fucking Goldilocks.
Man, fucking Goldilocks, it's just right. Anyway, this flavor is awesome. Gamma Labs, I don't know if you guys are going to see this. Probably not, but if you do, good shit, man. Sponsor me.
Sponsor.